Charlotte, congratulations. That was just the start you wanted, wasn't it?
Yeah, look, we talked about starting this series well. It's something we haven't done in the past, and I think we've done it as perfectly as we could have today, so I'm really, really pleased with the team.
You talked about playing exciting cricket and aggressive cricket. I think you did both today.
Yeah, I thought we started brilliantly with the ball. I thought there was obviously a great partnership there between Blackwell and Perry, and I thought they came back well with the ball as well, and our fielding was outstanding at times. And then that partnership between Greenway and Sciver was absolutely brilliant, and for Georgia Elwes to come in there and show her talent at the end is fantastic.
Were the nerves jangling a little at the end?
I think they're always jangling. I think whenever you play against Australia, you know they're going to fight till the bitter end, and that's what they did. And but, you know, pleased to get over the line today.
We're talking about a tension factor at the toss. Was that a little bit extra special today, first game of this series?
Yeah, look, I'm really pleased with the way we started. I'm obviously pleased that all these people have come out and we've put an exciting game of cricket on for everyone. Hopefully they'll come and watch us in Bristol and keep cheering the team on. But as far as we're concerned, yeah, we've played well today, but it's important now we follow this up with another good performance at Bristol.
Really well done today. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
The Royal London Player of the Match, Natalie Sciver.
Natalie, well done. You had a little bit of a rebuilding job to do when England were 80 for four, didn't you?
Yeah, obviously it was quite tough at the start, and Australia were bowling really well, so it was kind of up to me and Lyd to kind of get the partnership going and you know, rebuild the innings.
What about the conditions? I thought the pitch was a beautiful pitch for batting on today.
Yeah, I thought so too. Obviously it's kind of credit to them for bowling so well to kind of take us that deep, so yeah, it was a brilliant pitch.
Talk us through that partnership, because it was touch and go when you first came together.
Yeah, obviously it was really tough, but it was kind of up to me and Lyd to kind of stick to our strengths and just rebuild.
It was nearly a horror moment for you when you were close to being run out, a la Ben Stokes. You'd never live that down, would you?
No, I was saying to the umpire, I was very stupid.
Have you been told to run your bat in now?
I will in future, yes.
Good. Well done. It was a brilliant performance, match-winning performance. I guess you're just a little bit disappointed you weren't there at the end.
Yeah, obviously it would have been nice to bring the stump in, but yeah, it was brilliant that G and Catherine could go out there and finish it for us.
Well played today. Best of luck in the rest of the series.
Thank you.